once again, I believe that the internet connection disconnected, and I am back again. To create a space for peace, love, and compassion, and to answer any impersonal questions, and to offer a smile to those that may need it for today. Sort of an online compassion earth bench experiment, which is going well. There was a response yesterday. Contemplated the differences. One, this being accessible to a larger audience, both now and once it is posted, and two, the opportunity for people to witness questions from other people, which may be questions that one may have had all along and can be shared amongst those that are either seeing this or will see it. And also there's an authenticity to that. Oftentimes that the Compassion Earth Bench, there would be the there'd be less of the chance of people stopping by in groups. One, because it's a limited space, seating space. And two, when others would pass by and see someone else sitting there, they would often pass by. Oh, hello, Andras. Yes. Hello. Yes. Yes. This space is created or impersonal purposes. Please refrain from leaving websites. Just as we're connected through the heart of humanity. Technology is intriguing to see the little eye conveying and showing those that are present in this gathering. Interesting. The spaces is offered for truth, by truth, for truth, as truth, as is life is provided by truth, as truth, for truth. As is infinite emptiness is energized for those same reasons. All is well, all is whole, all is perfect. Without distance. Because it's all. Rather than some being well, all is well. Thank you for sharing, Amjad. Again, Andras, please refrain from sharing websites. Hello, Sydney. Thank you for being this is the offering of peace, love, and compassion, and the space is purposefully for impersonal inquiries. And also to receive a smile if you need a smile for the day. Hello, Angie, and welcome. The space is created for peace, love, and compassion. And to provide wisdom for any impersonal inquiries. And I do request refraining from advertising in this space. Advertising or marketing in this space. And I offer gratitude to those that are present, both here in this space and present in the grander space. There is loving kindness in this world because there is loving kindness that fuels the universe. Love and caring and kindness and peace and compassion and joy. Equanimity are all the things that keep the balance of existence. Therefore, they are infinitely accessible. Angie says, thank you for your kindness and wisdom in providing space to connect. You're welcome, Angie. We are connected. Universally, as one song, universe, one song, with one lyric, love. The one lyric and the one answer. Love.